De Guzman, Jorge.
$7 million?
Yep. I'm fine.
$7 million. Your client has $7 million. Where to come from?
It's not for me to ask where a client gets his money.
And just who exactly is your client?
Jorge de Guzman.
Yes, hello. This is extra.
And now, Mr. de Guzman?
Have a story.
Car trouble. Yeah, broke down about 6 miles from the pickup site. You know there's no cell reception out there, right?
Car trouble.
Yeah, it's kaput.
So, why so long? It's not that far back to the main road. You didn't just hitchhike?
I thought of that, but, you know, with $7 million in cash, I was kind of afraid who might pick me up. I didn't think it was worth the risk. I walked north. Probably not the smartest move, but after a night lost in the desert, I made it.
Well, that was the right call. Hey, hey, you did good, huh?
Anyway... Listen, I wouldn't be too happy. $7 million, it really sent up a huge flare. They're looking into you. I don't know how long Jorge de Guzman's gonna hold up.
Hey, listen, by the time these dipshits figure it out, I will be long gone, man. Back home in Mexico, you know.
Yeah.
Hey, 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 but don't worry. You and me, we're not done. We're gonna do things. Big things. Friend of the cartel, right?
Right.
Right. So, hey, my cousins, they pay you? Perfecto. So make sure you buy something nice for the wife. Man, she's a looker, huh?
My what?
Yeah, the buena, man. She came by to see me. Hey, nice job, eh? I mean, for somebody who marries that far up, bien hecho, man. Respect, you know? Yeah.